Welcome to Daily Post India. This is Ritu Sharma.
This is Nidhi Banot. Here are the top 5 news.
Finance Minister Arun Jaitley has announced a massive 9 lakh crore rupees package to give a fillip to the Indian economy. This includes 6.92 lakh crore rupees infrastructure spending and 2.11 lakh crore rupees for bank recapitalization to revive investments as well as growth.
Rajnath Singh, the Home Ministry, has asked all the states to ensure safety and security of journalists in exercising freedom of speech and expression. In the wake of incidents of attacks on media persons, in an advisory to the states, the Home Ministry also said that all cases of attacks on journalists should be investigated promptly to ensure that criminals get prosecuted in a time-bound manner. The central government's message was sent in the wake of the killing two journalists.
A Punjabi woman was shot dead in her car by unidentified assailants at Shalimar, Delhi on early Wednesday morning. When the incident took place, the victim, her husband and her one-year-old child were in the car. The incident was occurred when the woman was returning from a Gurudwara with her family. The family was commuting in a car when another speeding car overtook them. The car-borne assailants held out a gun and attempted to fire. Priya suffered severe bullet injuries. The family rushed Priya to the nearest hospital where she was declared dead. The Delhi police has launched an investigation into the incident.
Eminent classic singer and Padma Vibhushan awardee Girija Devi died of a cardiac arrest at a Kolkata hospital on Tuesday night. She was 88. Girija Devi, the legendary singer of the Banaras Gharana, had received Padma Shri in 1972, Padma Bhushan in 1899 and the Padma Vibhushan in 2016. She was born in a village near Varanasi on May 8, 1929. She had performed widely across the country and abroad. PM Modi, Lata Mangeshkar also paid tribute to her.
Second one-day international match between India and New Zealand in Pune today. India lost its first ODI against New Zealand in Mumbai. Now it's important for Indian team to win today's match to be in the game.
Thanks for watching Daily Post India. For more such update, you can follow our website www.dailypost.in. You can follow us at Facebook page Daily Post India.
You can also subscribe our YouTube channel and download our mobile app. Thank you.
Thank you.